Good morning. This is a broadcast from State v. James Cleaveland. I have just been sequestered. I'm the only person out in the hallway right now. It's empty benches. And I've just been, all the witnesses are being sequestered, I guess, and I'm the only one for the defense. I don't believe there were other prosecution witnesses in there. I think maybe just one or two at the prosecution table. Didn't see anyone else get asked to leave, but I'm outside. I've been advised not to communicate with anyone about testimony or do any broadcasts. So I'm making this recording right now as just documentation of the process here. And I said I've reported on the case already, so they said something that I couldn't speak about testimony until a decision had been rendered, but the thing's being reported on publicly, so I'd ask people to check out the videos that are being captured right now by Ian Freeman, I believe Derek J. Freeman. I don't know how many other people may be getting media from this trial, but media is important. They confiscated the video camera from James the night he was arrested and held it for a while. I think they still might have it, so it's trying to suppress and censor speech and documentation is important.